over here. Take me clock. Stop. Yeah, start over. Start over. Sink the clutch, you have to sink the clutch. Let go break. You don't have to sink the clutch, you never sink the clutch, you don't go ahead. Let go the clutch, go ahead, take it there, go ahead. You have a change them. Watch this. Can the RPM go over 15? As you go over 15, you change. Great. Yeah, go on. Yeah, way too long. I mean, drop back too much. Over 15. And then change it up. Four, you're gone, you know. Fifty there.
Eh?
You're gone at 50. Let it stay right. Take your time, go on. Yeah. You go first, second, then you have to come a third, but you come a fifth.
I was a full game over.
Yeah. Basically, I have no whole battle now. Tight. Give a chuck your trunks in there, it won't see me. That's a matter. Take your time, man. Take your time, see me. But I smooth part there. RPM drop below 15, you all have to change the gear themselves. Between 10 and 15 kind of good, but it all depends on the revelation of the wheel and everything. Take everything in IP. You understand what I'm saying? But after you start driving for a while, you learn to listen to the rev of the engine and can know the amount of rev the funny way you can change. You understand what I'm saying? But for now, just watch the. You know, it don't mean the loud one better than this.
No.
Yeah,
it's just that me used to the loud one there.
Yeah. They're like more modern vehicle and low like the all the time. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, they might try to cut down the nice pollution and all of that. Nice pollution, the exhaust pollution, all the same I try to cut down. Give it more gas. Yeah. All the way. Push your nose all the way. Yeah, go back now. Go back to now. That's it. Stop the man, hold the brake. Sink the clutch, you don't have to sink the clutch. You have to sink on the clutch. I think you don't want to go too close, David.
As a fire, I'm sinking.
Yeah. Okay.
As a fire, I'm sinking. That's why I'm sinking in.